please, I implore you, help me avenge my wife's death. Hey, you're the one they call the Hero of Kvatch, aren't you? The one that closed the Oblivion Gate and saved the city? Barely a week ago, I left Harm's Folly to go buy supplies, as I usually do once a month. What a fool I was to leave my wife alone. The goblins must have been watching me, as they knew right when to strike. I could hear Kayleen's screams from far away. Those wretched beasts killed her. Filthy animals. Had I only been there to stop them. I'll tell you how you can help. Kill those things, every last one of them. They destroyed everything I hold dear. In their greed, the creatures grabbed a jade amulet off of Kayleen's body. Bring me back that amulet so I may use it to remember her by. Exhausted Mine is not far to the southeast. Be careful.
Ah! Thank you.
What news do you bring me from exhausted mind? Then it's finally done. The goblins have paid with their blood, and my wife's brutal slaying is avenged. You risked life and limb for a cause that wasn't your own. For that I'm grateful. Please, accept these gems as a token of my gratitude. They're all I have left of value, but you must have them. I insist. You will be included in my prayers forever. May the divine smile upon you.